Why is this locker empty? Because the employee who was working on a roof fell, got hurt so badly that he could not return to work.
There was no safety harness. The supervisor simply ignored the rules.
When safety is ignored, New York has special laws that may entitle you to more than just workers' compensation.
Is your locker empty, injured, and no paycheck?
If you fell and got hurt on the job, we can help. We're Martin Harding and Mazzotti.
Martin Harding and Mazzotti, do it again. Call 1-800-MARTIN10.